as I went to the back to check on the tables, make sure they're, you know, chairs are down and everything, I saw the glass on the floor and the broken windows.
It was an unusual Sunday morning for the crew at Henry's Diner. A man broke into the Bank Street restaurant through this window late Saturday night, his face captured on video.
He was behind the counter with a flashlight, sort of looking around for about 10 or 11 minutes, and fortunately, you know, all he was able to really come up with was the change.
Workers say that they noticed the glass in the diner, but a quick investigation showed that the burglar had actually tried to open this window, prying open the wood, but he wasn't successful.
The man took about $150 worth of change. He wasn't able to get away with any cash. Just last March, a different man admitted to breaking into the diner and stealing money. He came in through the restaurant's roof.
This is totally safe, like safe place to work. It's just like, I mean, you have all kind of people.
After two break-ins, staff here says the threat comes with the territory.
I don't want to say to be expected, but it is a downtown location, so you never know, you know.
There's certain people that are probably desperate enough to do something silly like this. It seems like a trivial amount of money to get in trouble over, but you never know how desperate some people can be.
Police described the man as being between 35 and 45 years old. He broke into the diner wearing a black coat with white stripes on the sleeves and the word Shivas on the back. He's between 5'9" and 5'11" with a medium build, dark hair, and sideburns. Anyone with information is asked to give Burlington police a call. In Burlington, I'm David Charnes, News Channel 5.